Good morning and welcome on this Sunday morning, peeps. I stood up very early. I stood up around 6:30 and then I took a shower, jumped in the car, drove to the service station. I first called them to ask them if they had coffee, you know, instant coffee, because my coffee, my Dolce Gusto, it died from all the experiments that I did with it. I must fix it again. So I had no coffee in the house this morning, peeps, and nothing is worse than waking up without a nice cup of coffee. So, you know, I drove to the service station, got me, you know, my coffee, came back home, and then I started studying a bit about Sailfish OS, because yesterday I installed Sailfish OS on my Mido, and I really love it. It's just amazing. I'm as well gonna make a video of how to install Sailfish OS on the Mido whenever you as well want to install this. But we're not gonna install it on the Mido now. We're gonna install it on the Samsung Galaxy S2. And yeah, after getting error 7 installing it, I remembered immediately that it could be the 3.4 twerp that I was on, so we're gonna downgrade the twerp. By the way, this is very nice if you are as well one of the users that installed Android 11 on your S2, because you don't have to repartition anything, okay? Only thing that you will need to do is with Audin. I did it with 31111, so you know they advise 186, but I'm not gonna use that. I'm using 3.111, and I just flashed the twerp, so in fact the twerp was downgraded, and then we're gonna go into twerp, and then we're gonna flash the ROM first. Yeah, that is the number one file that we're gonna flash, and then we're gonna flash the Sailfish ROM on top of that, and then we're gonna flash a kernel, and that kernel will be flashed to the boot, and in fact then all should work, and then you know we should have Sailfish OS as well on the Samsung Galaxy S2 i9100. So peeps, welcome again, you know, thank you for tuning in. My name is Puck, and let's go ahead and Linuxify this beautiful phone, the Samsung Galaxy S2, that at this point now is running Android 11. So we're gonna do a very nice OS switching. Let's see how that will go. Okie dokie, there we are. Well, the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna downgrade our twerp, okay? Assuming that you as well are one of my subscribers with the S2 that upgraded their phone to Android 10, yeah, or even 11, you know, you're running the chrono kernel and these things, you're good to go, okay? You don't have to repartition nothing. We're gonna install and downgrade to twerp 2.8. That is what you see right now. Okay, we did that with Audin. You all know how to do that, right? So now we're gonna just wipe the system. Yeah, we're gonna wipe the system. And after wiping it, you see all these red lines? These are not from this twerp. This was in fact from the previous install. In fact, that went wrong. Eh? We got error 7. Because the twerp was not suitable. And the first file that we need to flash is CM12. Okay, so after this is done, we're gonna go ahead, yes, and select CM12. CM12, yes. This is the one that we need. And you guys are like, CM12? What's up with that? Well, the CM12 is working as a sort of foundation. You know, when you're gonna build a house, you need to make a solid foundation, right? So it's, in fact, this is the foundation. And now we're gonna build the house. Now we're building the house. the windows, the look and feels of the house, you know. We have a new engineer. This guy works only with open source materials. And this is a GNU house, in fact. Eh? This house is from everybody. So you must be fast. You must be really quick. And claim your house. So yeah. I don't see so much development going on. Only for Nokia phones. I saw certain phones. And then you must as well pay for Sailfish OS. So you can see that people still make money with Linux, eh? With GNU. So it's not all free or so. These guys must make a living as well, huh? We are too spoiled getting everything free. I mean, it would not be strange or rare if a developer would ask $2 per download, you know, to get the latest Android 11 for your phone, €2. You know, then the guy makes some money. When 1,000 people download his ROM, the guy made $2,000. He will be motivated. But you know, if you must only wait when we gonna give something our goodwill, the guy's gonna stay poor. Because, you know, computer world is selfish. They want everything free. They are not like, you know. There are many people that support developers. Respect to you all. And I know many of you that, you know, come to my channel. You guys are actually good guys. I know that. And girls, of course, ladies. I know that you support and love your devices. And so you as well love the developers that work on your devices. And that's the right attitude. You know, if we give these guys €2 or €3 per month, you know, then at least you know that you're making, well, it depends on the developer. Eh? We cannot send money to people that don't do nothing. But I can call many names for you that, you know, these guys, they deserve to get sponsored by us. I do the promotion of the videos. You guys send the euros and the dollars, whatever you can, you know, whatever you have to spare or to share, however you say that. And then we can be assured of a good future for the custom ROM development world. And then more and more people will, you know, work. They will work even more. We should not take advantage of them because now it's Corona. You know, and we expect everybody to work and release things. Maybe their head is as well not, you know, feeling good. So, yeah. Support, love, share as much love in this time as you can. Install an image. Now we're gonna install the kernel image. And we're gonna install it to boot. You see that? Alright, are you ready, my friends? Let's go back. Boom, boom. Go to home. And we're gonna reboot. Reboot to la système, s'il vous plaît. Now, this might take a while. So, get yourself a cup of coffee. And let's look at the boot up. Come on, phone, stand a little bit straight. No, man. Did I put you too high? Let me remove the S6. Oh, this looks nice. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Look at all these files on my computer. I as well see some people when they make a video, they hide all their files. Probably they have wrong files on their computer. That's why they are hiding it. For the privacy. What privacy? If a hacker wants to know what you have on your computer, he's in within seconds. Hey, there we go, peeps. Black screen. This is black screen of waiting. Don't worry. I never did this before, but I know it's gonna work. La guerre. Madame et monsieur, what do you say? And here we hit next. And we hit accept. And then we're gonna say nice, hello, how are you? You know? And now it's gonna go black screen. And we're gonna wipe it a little bit like this. You know, a fish love to be. You know, hello fish, how are you? Sailfish. Come on, baby. Don't stay too long on black. Don't go back to the first screen, because then I know that you failed. Takes a little. This is the black screen of waiting. You see the phone, ta-tang, and it's gonna give one more ta-tang. Don't you love your ta-tangs? And look at that, peeps, look at that. We just installed Linux. Hey, this phone just raised in value again, huh? Maybe you don't know, but it raised in value. Enter new security code. I don't want no code. Me no want no code. How do we do that? No, I don't want. Do you really want to skip code? Yes, man. I don't need code, you know. Turn on wireless LAN. You see that? Leica Mobile is formed. And then I can connect to La Internet. Look at that beautiful keyboard. It types so nice, huh? You did not see that keyboard. I have Yola account. Of course, I have Yola account. Let me put my username. Look at that beautiful keyboard. Look at how nice this thing types. This is amazing. I'm the only and the first puck on Yola. Pause, huh? Okay, I'm signing in, peeps. Look at that. Signing into my account. Oh, hello. Fetching apps to install. I find this so nice because suddenly the S2, it got a life extra. It got an extra life. You know? Grono and Rinaldo. You know, they bring Android 10 and 11 to these devices. In fact, they work together, these guys. By the way, Rinaldo as well has a nice Android 11 for the S3. So, yeah, they are the bosses of the Android world. And this guy, he brought this cool OS to us. Sailfish, and there it is, peeps. Nice, eh? Here is the lock screen. I know, I have account. You don't have to let me go through this whole thing again, please. Don't do that. Swipe right. You see, then now it's gonna show you everything. But I think I convinced you, eh? You see that, boom, Helsinki. Swipe to the left. And then I want to effect stop, but there is nowhere here that you can say quit. We cannot quit, we cannot say back, we cannot say forward. We must go. Continue, you want to go through these 5 steps really fast. Just listen to the thing, okay? These are the apps that you installed, I know. I learned it. Oh, it's nice, eh? Swipe from the top edge to close it. Close. It's maybe a little bit buggy. Here is the Minimize People app. Yep. Oh yeah, geweldig mooi. Swipe from the left. continue, two more. I remember this picture, what should I do? Here is a minimal gallery picture up. Oh yeah, very nice photos. I got it. What should I do? Oh, swipe. Continue. And this is the last one, peeps. This is the last one, okay? Here is the clock app. Okay, beautiful. With a stopwatch built in. See it in action. Oh yeah. Set new alarm. Now I must do it. Now it's your turn. Set new alarm. Pull your finger slowly. New alarm. Okay, close the tutorial. Thank God. We did that. These guys are here. Oh my gosh. These guys, they don't play. So, all right. So here we can set our, I think it's gonna download some applications soon. Get the Yola weather app. So you can now go to the store. Here is the store. It's updating certain things, you see that? And in the store you can get certain applications. This is Linux, peeps, so this is not Android. Don't ask me about Play Store, okay? Don't ask me about these things. Don't ask me about Google Music, because it's not in here, okay? In here you will have to or copy your own music. This is a different world. This is something else, okay? That's how you must see this. Let me zoom in a bit for you there. This is just something else. This is the Linux phone that everybody was crazy about to have. Everybody wanted because Android was not good, Android was this and it was that. Well, now you have Linux phone. So show me what you can do with it. It's busy downloading, updating. You see that? Documents is being updated, weather is being updated. So I think you should leave it for a little while. And then you can, let me see, where is my, oh yeah, here it is. Let me put this one here so you can see it from there. Hey, don't go deleting things. Let me close this and this and this. All right. Still nice phone, eh? I like it. I like it. I can run everything on this phone now. Well, everything. At least we can run a nice Linux distribution on it. Here, for instance, let me show you something. If you go to my browser, I can immediately watch my live TV. And Yola OS, Yola. Yola it's called, right? Intivio may increase risk of infection, which can be serious. You see that? So you must find out how to do your things. You must not depend on some store. Yeah, of course there are applications, but in fact most of the things you're gonna do from off the internet. You see? Because it all works good. At least to me it works good. You have U Radio. I checked it out, and here you have some stations. But it's utvinning av kol, olja och gas gör det svårare eller till och med omöjligt enligt. But it's stuttering. It's I don't like the quality at all. So what I do, I just get myself. Let me see here. You can put the link. Live radio. Even kijken. And then you must make here a little bit bigger. Of course, we cannot listen to NPO because NPO is blocking things again. These idiots. And here you get to, for instance, the page that I as well use in my GNU systems. This is a nice, here you can listen to Indian music. Let's go listen to some Indian music. Amplukit chai labahoot. Amangi chali.
Don't distract those committed to him, Baba declared.
I love Indian music. I love all music. But when I don't want to listen to the words, I don't want to be disturbed with listening to words, I put Indian music or Indonesian music. I like to listen to Kroncong. I listen Jari Kepang. You know, I listen all these things, man. Traditional Indian music. I mean, like Bush Indian, eh? Apache music. Apache music goes like this. It's like house music. It's like war. when they go to war, they play that music. You see, plays nice. Soma. Take mine. So let's go to another country. This is Hollanda. Somewhere here we should have BNN. Where is BNN? These guys, it doesn't work. NPO. They put DRM on radio. These guys are totally out of their mind. These guys are sickos there at NPO. They put DRM on it. We cannot. You can listen to every station in the world, even the commercial stations, but your national public radio you cannot listen to. And that in these times of Corona. If you are a Linux user, you are being discriminated. And all Linux users are just sitting there and nobody is opening their mouth. You should be ashamed of yourself. This is my lonely fight that I have against this big, big, big corporation. And nobody's helping me. I'm going to ask what is his name? Mr. Stallman, to bring this in the news, what the Netherlands is doing to the Dutch people. These bests there from NPO. How can you put DRM on national public radio? What kind of nonsense is that? And then we cannot watch you because you put DRM on your stream. How is it possible? How is this possible? Let me not talk longer because this was about Yola OS and now I'm getting mad, you know? So let's get out of here. I don't even want to listen to the bloody radio anymore. Tired of these guys. So you see that, peeps? A beautiful operating system. For Linux lovers, people that know how to deal with a Linux phone, not only for the Mido, but as well for the Samsung Galaxy S2. And the install on the Mido is, in fact, very straight up. But I will make a special review about that, about this phone. I will as well put all the files together. I got all the files together of this phone. I'm gonna zip them and put them on Mega, so they are, you know, double on Mega, you know, as well in one package that I know that works good. This is Yola 3.2. Something. I'm not so at home with this operating system yet, but up here we should have the settings. And here in settings, you can see all the sections that you can go through. I think it's a very nice phone. I feel that it's getting lighter. Silfish OS updates. It's saying that we are up to date, 34024, so that is very nice. You can as well, let me see how to do that again, like this, no? Just with the back button, like this, we can get here, as well have nice wallpapers somewhere. You don't have the weather app. I do. Or not? Was it not downloaded? Weather? Not yet. So I'm gonna get my weather app and my stuff. Links to the file will be in the description. All credits, once again, for this all happening, goes to brother and friend and newcomer here. Where's my mouse? I don't even see my mouse over here. A newcomer here on my channel, and that is brother EDP. So EDP, thank you. February 18, 2020. So yeah, this project is from this year. Still nice to do this project again at almost the end of the year of 2020. Just because it's just something else, and having it on the S2 and on the Mido is for me a very beautiful thing. I like that. And what I as well like is that that I can still do stuff with it. And yeah, it's just a nice little something else, you know, if it comes up to playing with your phone. Sometimes you get tired of Android, the same look and feels, and that's why we make all these concepts, change things around, you know. But sometimes for your brain, it's as well good to get alternative operating systems, and Silfish is one of them. And I'm very happy that I could bring this successfully to you. And not sure how good the battery life is, but one thing I know is that I don't care about these things, because to me it's even more worth it to have such a beautiful operating system in my collection as well. So thank you so much, Silfish, and all the developers that worked on all the stuff that I downloaded to install this on my phone. Well, I cannot believe it. All went flawlessly. I did not get any error during the installing, and everything went exactly the way it should go. So once again, developers, thank you very much. And to the watchers that watch this video and that probably as well want to do this on their S2 or maybe even on the Mido. For the Mido, you must wait a bit. I will make a video about that as well. But for this phone, yeah, it's all working good. And the S2 on Silfish OS, who would say a thing like that? It's amazing. I just love it. So if you as well love this project, leave this video a thumbs up. Of course, subscribe to my channel only if you love the content that I'm making. You know, you can then subscribe and turn on notifications. And then whenever I upload a new video again, you know, you will get a little ping message. Hey, channel 48 uploaded a video. And then you are, of course, welcome to come and check out that video. Leave a nice little reply so I can give you some love in return for doing that. And so we have a nice little community family here at Channel 48 Tech Family, you know, with enthusiast men and women that do all sorts of projects, because we cannot forget about the ladies. They as well are very technical at peeps. So make no mistake, they are very fast with their finger settings and putting the thing. They understand really good. So thumbs up to all the tech ladies as well. Big up. And I'm not talking about the spam bots that are telling me I love you and all those things. You know, these bots, I'm gonna report you all, so don't do it. Anyway, it's better than a bot that is spamming something about WhatsApp, right? Anyway, peeps, talking too much already in the outro. Thank you for watching. Have a fine Sunday. Stay well, and then you will see me in the next video again. Until then, bye-bye.